An Ashland elementary school is banning the Fortnite Take the L dance, saying it goes against its core values. David Mindness, elementary school principal Michael Kyra, says the dance is not allowed for students in 3rd through 5th grade. The dance consists of using your hand to create an L in front of your forehead and shaking both legs side to side. The dance and its implication, the principal said, of calling another individual a loser is in direct opposition to our core values. If a student is seen performing this dance in the building, they will be disciplined. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.